Coach Mustafa, man, talk to us a little about tomorrow's event.
Yes, sir. I got four guys fighting here at 11. Three of my guys made their debut. One of my guys, 3-2, going for his fourth W.
And talk to us a little bit about how big Atlanta getting you in that fight game. I know it's heating up.
Real big. A lot of stars fighting here. Gyms come real popular. A lot of big dogs fighting here. So Atlanta next on the market.
And you said that you got three fighters on their pro debut. Which ones is that?
TJ McCoy, you know what I'm saying? He's fighting debut, 168. Got Sniper Gang, Kendrick White, debut, 122.
I got Mo Million, 147.
Debut. All the way over there.
Mo over there. Big Mo, come here, Mo. Mo Million, 147.
Big 47.
Big 47.
6'2", 147.
What's going on? Yes, sir, it's going down.
Talk to us a little about how big it is to be fighting in Atlanta tomorrow.
Man, it's the biggest, you know what I'm saying? We're probably the most active state right now as far as professional boxing, keeping the shows going. So, you know, I'm just happy to get on the card, make my debut, show everybody my skills, what I'm made of.
And where can the fans follow you at on social?
They can follow me on Instagram at mo.millions. That's the only platform I'm really pushing myself on, Instagram, mo.millions.
How about you, bro? How feel to be fighting in Atlanta tomorrow?
Man, I'm just blessed to be put on the show. That's my name, the blessing. I'm blessed to ring, I'm gonna bless this world. We're gonna make this thing happen. You can follow me any way you want on One Zone Blessing. One Zone Blessing. I'm from the west side of Atlanta. This is where I reside. And Georgia gonna be the state. You're gonna make it pay.
Hey, talk to us a little about how Atlanta been heating up with the big fights. I know.
Hey, man, it's a beautiful thing, man. It's so beautiful to see it because we got a lot of fighters down here, down south. They don't really give us the respect we deserve. Because it's so much money, it's so much show business, they don't think we grind like the other states.
Yeah.
But we got grinders down here, man, and these folks starting to realize that it's something to come. It's somewhere to come to.
And this next week is a big fight that should put a lot of eyeballs on Atlanta with the Jake Paul, Ben Askren. What do you think about that fight,
man? I think the MMA dude gonna give Jake Paul what he's looking for if he come ready. I know that MMA dude real live, he a real deal, so if Jake Paul even lasts with him, I'm going to be surprised.
Now, I know this your pro debut. It might be too early to ask this question, but if you could share the ring with any pro right now, who would it be?
I would say somebody retired. I would say Andre Ward or B-Hawk.
Why you say Andre Ward? A lot of people don't pick Andre Ward. That's a technician.
Because I want to know that mindset. I want to feel that. I want to get an understanding of it. They're my favorite fighter, so I would love to be in there with them.
And one more time, remind us where we can follow you at.
One Zone Blessing. One Zone Blessing. Ain't nothing in between. It is what it is. Appreciate it.